you doing? Man behind the camera, ASMR. And this ASMR could be having McDonald's. I could have a cherry pie. So, how's everybody doing out there today? Hope you're all doing good. ASMR, a young kid, and he left a message on me saying that on one of my videos it wasn't ASMR. And I went back to him. I said, "Well, what do you mean? It is an ASMR." He said, "Well, you wasn't whispering and your bass wasn't in the camera." Youngin needs to go and watch other ASMR people. They don't show their whole face. It's like I say, if people don't enjoy that person's ASMR, then why do they watch? I don't understand that. Don't any of you agree that if a person doesn't like that person's ASMR, that they need to stop the video and just move on and watch somebody better? We're all not going to be good as other ones. We're all equal. Each another has their different kind of variety of ASMR. Thank you. It's my son's birthday. Man, I can't believe that his birthday is tomorrow. Son will be 29 years old. I can't believe it. Wished his mom would be here to celebrate it, but she'll be in her heart. I can't believe where the 29 years has gone. It has went too fast. So, like I try to say to all of you out there, enjoy your life. Take it as you can, because I tell you, it will go fast. I mean, really, really fast. Every moment of it. As you can. And if you got any, if you got a mother and father, spend quality time with them. Because, like I say, you don't know when it's your time to go. They put too much ketchup on here. So, one McDonald's, at this one McDonald's, they only have one drive-through thing. Now, at another one where I go to, they got two. One car could go up to one, and another car could go up to the other one. But at this one, just one. Drive-ups does your McDonald's has? Does it got one or two? Let me know in the comment box how many drive-ups does your McDonald's got? I've seen today surprised me. I see my first train hopper today. Yeah, somebody was hopping. ASMR.